We have no choice.
Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
My turn. Care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will. Point dead! so soon? When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this. Can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish. You can't beat me!
its weak point. We can use it against them.
Fire! Fire! that's over. Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Mistake.
Yourself.
Oh!
ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Did it.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going?
Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Of course, brother.
Don't tell me!
It's all with you, cat!
Remember the last time we faced an actual challenge?
Oh, you call this a challenge? An old man and this stillborn lad?
I'll take the big one.
You're gonna have a good time.
You mean to oppose us?
Step it slow!
I'll take the run free.
Us. What does Odin want?
Oh no!
Don't care.
Come here, half-breed. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've laughed. Yeah! Those skinny little arms can barely move them both.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
More than how to teach, brother.
Shut it out! Focus!
Trying to rile you up.
idiots!
The sons of Thor are well fit fly!
Ted!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Haven't fun yet?
Come on, put him apart!
It's a boss, Hoax.
Turn around.
Slow, tired, and old.
I see them.
Is my favorite one.
You're pathetic.
Looks like they need another lesson.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Thank you.
The heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
Thank you.
have the heart. I need nothing more.
You're set. Can't not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
Focus up. Beaten, baby.
Puny troll.
Yeah.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Oh no! It took the stone!
Tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening! Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
Oh, no, this is considerably worse.
Here they come.
Yeah!
where are we?
Boy? Boy!
I'm good. I think I'm getting kind of used to this. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Freya. We can still trust her. Right?
Until we know for certain, keep a distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea at all, what you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You. I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again?
You have to go! Please!
No! I can reach him!
You have to stop fighting!
You might might want to turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! Ah! Oh! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is that? I can feel this. Oh, I can feel everything.
No!
He's vulnerable now?
More than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers.
She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot. He means to kill you.
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
Don't touch it. This will all be over soon.
There!
Yes! Failing glory!
I feel!
Amazing!
Stop hurting my boy!
Oh!
Atreus! Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful! I have never felt so alive!
Stop this!
Both of you,
You've done what even the Allfather himself could not. I've never felt more alive! Ironic, isn't it? What? No!
Why? Won't you die?
Stop me!
Stop to end this way!
Well done, boy!
Interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you. I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop.
I know.
What? No, Father!
I love you.
Why do you even care? You could have walked away.
The cycle ends here. Must be better than this.
No, my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
Freya. He chose this.
I will rain down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy. Listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with the god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. This journey while I still have strength.
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing. She seemed all evil at the end.